Talking with you this hour, it's all about electronics that make our lives easier, they make them safer, they make them more convenient. And I have to say, we are rolling into prime package delivery season, which means prime opportunity for thieves. So let's get into our today's special. Listen, nothing protects your home while you're away from home better than a ring. And they come in many different shapes and forms and possibilities. But I have to say, the Ring doorbell, far and away, the most commonly used, the most easy to set up, and the best preventative measure when it comes to porch pirates. As I was mentioning earlier, we're heading into the busiest package delivery season of the year. And to me, that also means prime opportunity for people to come on up and take whatever packages they would like. It's actually a very common thing that happens. And one way that you can help deter the bad guys and keep an eye on your home, whether you're there or not, is with a Ring doorbell. And this is part of why our Today Special has been so popular today. The other reason is we have waited about 2 years now for an incredible upgrade to the ever popular Ring video doorbell. And this is it. This is the newest and latest video doorbell from Ring with some incredible upgrades. For the first time ever, we get the taller head-to-toe view so you can see more all at once from top to bottom. This is the first time you're getting the upgraded High Definition Plus. Forget 1080p, we're talking 1536p. That means super fine detail, clear, crisp video and picture. And it's the best color night vision ever. So good, in fact, that my eyes were tricking me. I'm like, am I looking at nighttime or daytime right now? Because the brightness, the boldness, and the clarity of the picture, even at night, can't be beat. You know what else can't be beat? Our price. I can confidently tell you, and I'm so proud and excited to say, we have the lowest price anywhere on the market right here, right now, on this brand new upgraded Ring Video Doorbell Plus. Look at the value. Just the doorbell alone is a $180 value. You're also receiving with this Ring Assist Plus. What that means is it will triple the warranty. So now you've got a 3-year warranty, and you get a dedicated 24/7 support number that you call, you don't wait, and you can talk to somebody right away. That's a $40 value coming included. So in total, about a $220 value that is almost $100 off today. You add in that free shipping and handling. That was originally just over $12, even more savings. So this is a great opportunity to scoop this up. And I will mention too, while we have them available, we do have an incredible bonus buy. If you're getting the Today Special, you'll get an extra $5 off the Ring Chime. And what that's going to do for you is help give you real-time notifications whenever you got a visitor or motion is detected. You'll hear it throughout the whole house, and you can customize how you hear it, what it sounds like, and how often you get to hear that sound. But that would bring that down to $29.99. And we also have extra batteries still available at the moment. If you'd like to grab one of those, they're $34.99. So great savings. We get that. But for me, it's all about the peace of mind, the safety and the security. And Lori Leland is going to share all the details of the new, improved, upgraded Ring Video Doorbell.
Yeah, it really is. Really amazing.
What a day.
Legendary, iconic brand is now better. And this is the first upgrade, as you mentioned, Michelle, in several years. We're getting some of the coolest, latest updates. That head-to-toe view means you can see more in every single image. You can see the package as it's delivered. You can see it as it sits on your porch.
Yeah.
This is the view that you're going to get when motion is detected, or if someone rings the doorbell.
Okay.
That's one of the most asked questions. Do they have to ring the doorbell for me to get an alert?
Uh-huh.
No, it could just be motion in front of your front door, and you have those customizable motion zones, okay? And this works with all of your other Ring products, or if you're just tipping your toe into Ring for the very first time, it's like caller ID for your front porch.
Love.
So you are gonna love this. And I think one of the things we wanna start by showing you is that incredible color night vision.
Okay.
Because this is color night vision, unlike color night vision you've ever seen before.
Right.
It is incredible. In complete and total pitch darkness, you're going to see brightness, illumination, and yes, you're even going to see color. So here I am, like in my little blue jacket right there. You can see me. Here's Michelle right over here.
And just
she's in front of a pink wall.
You guys know, this is total darkness. Like, you can see on the other side of your television screen or iPad, however you're watching us right now, that complete pitch black, except for that little square, which is the phone Lori's holding.
Yep.
That, I mean,
complete
that's why
pitch
I said,
darkness. When there I goes saw Sydney. That,
the
she's
first
wearing
time,
blue.
I couldn't, I was like, wait a minute, are the lights off or not? It's
I know.
Pitch black, you guys.
It's crazy. So look at this. I can see the pink wall.
Wow.
I can see the yellow through the window. I can see what people are wearing, even at a great distance. You have so much detail here. It is truly incredible. And if you need to be able to provide this video to the authorities because somebody was out doing something they shouldn't have been doing, maybe trying to vandalize your property, you'll be able to turn over this video. And because it's color, people will be more identifiable. It's just so much easier to see. So it looks amazing. And then we're going to show you a side-by-side right here on the iPads just next to us.
Okay.
So these cameras, this is our predecessor right over on this side. And you can see this one is in black and white right here. This is your brand new Ring Video Doorbell Plus.
That's
so
the same.
Look.
The same shot.
The
you
same
guys,
shot.
Look.
You can't even see the package in our predecessor. And this one, oh my gosh, Austin just made off with that package.
That,
or he tried to. I see that the package is still there. But with Ring, you can actually talk through this. So if you see somebody doing something like that that you don't like, you can say, hey, put the package down, dude.
This is the same shot side by side.
Amazing.
At night. That is, I mean, it's
no
so
package?
Impressive
package.
How far technology has come. All right, so let's talk about this now, too. What have we seen here?
Okay, so this is the same thing. So this is that color night vision. So take a look at that color night vision that you're getting with the Ring Battery Doorbell Plus. That's on the top. Your original Ring Video Doorbell, any of the versions, it was black and white infrared night vision. So now to have the ability to see everything, again, in that glowing, detailed, vivid color, it makes a huge difference.
Not only that, look at how much more area is covered now. You can see the floor mats.
Right.
You can see what color they are. You can see the flowers on both sides. You can see more of the wall.
And that's that head-to-toe view. So you're getting 150 degrees by 150 degrees. And take a look at this. This is the quality that we're talking about. So look at how the bottom image is a little fuzzy. Look at how crisp and clear that 1536p is compared to 1080p on the bottom. So this is high definition plus, which simply means everything is more crisp. Everything is more detailed. You are going to be able to see more in every shot with that head-to-toe view. It is truly incredible.
This has been a very busy and exciting day. In fact, we have the lowest price anywhere on the market that we have found for this brand new upgraded version with all those extras, the head-to-toe viewing, that beautiful color night vision, the super clear, crisp 1536p. But don't forget, on top of that, we're adding in the $40 Ring Assist Plus, which gives you lots of bonuses, right?
Yeah, so that is a huge extra, and it's an extra a lot of customers actually pay $40 to get included in their bundle. So this is something you would have to purchase separately. It is $40, like we said, and what it gets for you is it triples your warranty.
Love that.
So instead of a one-year warranty, now you have a three-year warranty. You have a dedicated customer support call-in number with actual Ring experts, live human beings, people in this country. They know everything about the products, so you're not, you know, pinging around the globe to international call centers.
Yeah.
You are calling experts that actually work for Ring. They will literally stay on the phone with you and help you through your install. If you need that level of help, it's 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, even on holidays. And then because Ring is a do-it-yourself home security system, basically, you can take this with you when you move. So if you should need tool replacement as you go on, you will have lifetime unlimited tool replacement as well.
This covers you. Great. And this is your chance to grab it, not only at the lowest price in the market, but this is the only Doorbell Today special of the year. It's the last Ring Today special of the year. And it's the best value you will find. So if you're thinking of holding on to this for holiday gifts as well, you could certainly do that. We've extended holiday returns through the end of January next year. So plenty of time. The first question I would ask, and this might sound silly, but do I have to have a doorbell to be able to use this doorbell, and how do I install it when I get it home?
Okay, really good
question.
So even if you don't have a doorbell at all whatsoever, you can use this battery operated.
Okay.
So it is a battery operated doorbell. Now, if you do have a working doorbell right now that you want to take down down and replace with your Ring Video Doorbell Plus, it's very easy to hardwire. The only difference is you will leave the doorbell mounted, but about every 4 to 6 months, if you're doing it battery operated, you'll get a notification in the app that says, keep this mounted, pull out the battery, bring it inside to charge it.
Well, that's a good time to buy an extra battery then. They're only $34. Yeah, because then you could just switch it out and charge the other.
And have no downtime at all whatsoever. Now, if you are going to hardwire this, it's very simple and easy to do. I helped my husband do it. I say I did it, but he was supervising.
You helped him.
It is, right? Okay. It's low voltage. So real quick, let me grab this wall and I'm gonna show you guys exactly what it should look like when you take down your working doorbell. So when you take it down, you're probably gonna see two wires just like this. At the back of your Ring Video Doorbell, you have these two screws. See those? So you're gonna take one wire and wrap it around each screw, and that's your installation. So it really is simple and easy to hardwire. Then you're simply gonna secure it to the outside of your home, your business, with four screws. We include all of that hardware for you. Yeah. And again, this battery stays put. You're using the battery. If it's hardwired, you're using the battery. If you're just doing a battery operated way of using it, you're just gonna be able to bring the battery in when you need to charge it if you're doing it battery operated.
So you can set this up, obviously, at your house. You could set it up at a business. A lot of people who have vacation rentals, if you've got someone who lives in a condo or an apartment somewhere, maybe it's for your parents. Maybe you're a caregiver for your parents. Maybe you have something like my in-laws, you know, they take care of their parents' house. It's across town. Having a Ring doorbell means they can see what's going on constantly. You can put this anywhere and you can check in using the app. So there is an app you can do on your phone. Doesn't matter if it's an Apple or an Android or an iPad, right?
Exactly,
right. It's just an app you use.
It doesn't matter. Okay. So it's a free app. And I was telling this story a little bit earlier. One of my good friends, they have businesses and, you know, she and her family, they travel a lot. Have multiple homes. They bounce around between homes. She said everybody has a different security system.
Yeah.
So they have like 9 different apps on their phone. Ooh. And she's like, wait, what's the one at the business? She couldn't remember all these different apps. If you stay within the Ring ecosystem, all of your cameras will pop up and populate
under
one place. If you're sharing cameras with loved ones, maybe you're buying the Ring Video Doorbell Plus for grandma and grandpa. They can share their doorbell with you so you can help them manage it and see exactly what's going on. So real quick, I just have mine that I connected. It's very simple and easy setup. It literally walks you through the process so you can see it's that taller view. I'm going to turn it sideways. So what just happened was when motion was picked up on those customizable motion zones, you're going to get a little tab. It pops in at the top just like a text message on your phone. You just tap it. It takes you to the live view so you can see exactly what's happening. So you can have a conversation with somebody too. If you want to get more vivid details, all you do is you pinch and zoom in and you can get a whole lot closer. That's probably too close, but look how close you can get.
Wow.
If you want to talk, you tap the little microphone button right here and you're going to be able to say, thank you for delivering my package, or I'm not interested, or hey, I don't like what you're doing, right? Because as you said, Michelle, this is the ultimate deterrent. People know what Ring is.
Oh, yeah.
People know what the Ring doorbell is. People know they're being caught on camera. So this is going to, I think, help people be on their best behavior and help neighbors become better neighbors to each other. But it really is the simplest and easiest thing to use that you've ever seen. And I can't even remember hardly a time when I didn't have a Ring Video doorbell and I couldn't just pop into my house at any time and see what was going on.
Well, and gone are the days where if somebody rings that you have to like, shh, everybody be quiet.
Who is it?
Let me peek through the window and see. We don't have to do that anymore. You can take a look at it on your phone. You don't even have to be home for the illusion of being home, because you could be across the globe and check your app when someone's at the door and talk to them through it and not even be there. I mean, there's a lot of reasons to love something like this. If you already use Ring, I would say this is the ultimate time to upgrade yourself. Maybe you want to move the old one somewhere else and you want to get this one front and center, because this is the newest, latest version. We've waited 2 years for a major upgrade like this. That super high definition video, the head to toe viewing range, you can now see more all at once. And also the fact that you are getting the color night vision in the best quality we have ever seen before. It's all included in this. And we have the lowest price anywhere on the market. The doorbell alone, search it up.
Yep.
It is a $180 doorbell. So we're already $60 ahead of the game. And then we threw in the extra $40 Ring Assist Plus, which triples your warranty. It It gives you a dedicated 24/7 service phone number to call. It's like having your own VIP personal hotline that you won't have to wait to talk to someone. It's a $219 value today, $129.99. Free shipping. It's another $12 savings. And then FlexPay makes it easy. You get it home for $26. Try it out. Takes hardly any time to set up. You have until the end of January next year to decide if you want to return it or keep it. So those are some big pluses. Also, if you apply for the HSN credit card right now, this is the most we ever offer. When you're approved, we give you a $50 credit to put toward any single item purchase you would like. That would make this $80.
Wow.
$80 for peace of mind and really simplistic use. I think that's the big thing.
It
here.
Really is yeah. the easiest. And I will tell you, you know, if you've had Ring in the past, maybe you have one of the original doorbells and it has served you so well all of these years, and maybe you really loved and enjoyed it. This might be the doorbell that you might want to upgrade for, because you're getting that head-to-toe visual. So how many times have you had a package delivered and you're getting your notification while you're at work? Again, you could be anywhere in the country or in the world yeah. seeing what's going on at your home, because Ring keeps you connected. So you can look down, but you can't see the package because it cuts
yeah.
off at around
you're
the
like,
knee
so wait,
area.
What was it?
With this, it's that head-to-toe visual. So now you can see everything. You can see where the package is sitting.
That.
So you can keep an eye on that package, literally yeah. seeing the package, whereas before you couldn't see it. So this changes everything. The other thing that I love about this too, it is that deterrent, and you can talk through it.
Yep.
You have a way to communicate, and it's proactive. So many of the home security systems, and we interviewed quite a few.
Yeah.
They wanted to come and run wires in the wall. They wanted us to sign a 3-year contract.
Right.
It was a lot of sensors, right, for the
yeah.
windows and the doors.
And batteries dying all the time on every sensor in the house.
And they're all beeping all the time.
And it should be noted, when those go off, that means somebody's already in the house.
That's right.
They've already come through.
It's a little late.
I would like
point.
To know, I'd like a little warning.
Right. So this is way more proactive
yeah,
than
absolutely.
That. Because you yeah. can set those customizable motion zones to be way out in front of where you want to be able to see. So it really makes a big difference. The settings are simple and easy as well. You can have as many cameras as you want. So if you have several Ring cameras already, or maybe this is your first time purchasing a Ring camera, the app is really intuitive. Motion zones, it's a little guy walking, so you can't miss it. All you do is tap on that. It's going to allow you to set the motion area. So here's the whole screen that the camera sees. You can then pull in some of these areas. Maybe you have trees blinking over here in the breeze and it drives you crazy getting notifications. You can pull down those areas so you're not being inundated by notifications
so
you don't care about. So really everything is customizable for you, but it makes it so simple and easy. And you would not believe the videos coming
Let's
in from
watch
users.
Some. Yeah, because
it's incredible.
Every video we show you, it's not reenactments. These are actual footage from people. Let's take a look at some of these. So, I mean, at first glance, you
doesn't
think
he
it's
look
just,
legit?
Just,
I thought
yeah.
he was supposed to be
and
there.
And then it's like, wait,
with
what are
vest.
You
get away
doing?
From the door.
And then you hear the homeowner.
And look, they took off.
Crazy.
And he might not have even been home. He could have been at work seeing this happen and say, get away from the door. Okay, what's this one?
He could have been on vacation.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, this is like my worst nightmare. Oh, what is he doing?
I think he's trying to get in.
Look, immediately. I noticed the look.
And you can see him all the way across the street as he runs here, too.
Look, and that's nighttime, by the way. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Incredible.
You know, a lot of times, too, I mean, we just had this when I used to live in Orlando. Somebody broke into all these cars in the driveway. But what happens is they were walking by and jiggling handles just to see what's unlocked. The way our house was set up, you could see the driveway from our front door.
Okay.
If anyone who would have had a Ring doorbell, if it would have set the sensors off, you'd be able to see something like that happening, right? Or somebody who walks up and they're just peeking in, they don't even have to physically touch your door or the surrounding windows around the door. It's the
That's
motion
right.
that will ping this thing on, and you're gonna get a doo-doo on your phone or your iPad or
yep.
wherever you've got it set up, and you can take a look and see exactly what's happening.
Yeah,
you know?
Exactly. So
especially
in real
night.
Time.
I like the nighttime option here.
That's really good. So let's yeah. show it again. I know this has been wildly
let's
popular.
Do this.
Everybody
so cool.
loves a great reason to upgrade.
Yeah.
You want the latest and greatest. You want the latest technology because you know it's up to date. This has been improved in so many ways. That head-to-toe view is incredible. So I'm going to take and show you. Let me grab
okay.
my app here because now we're
dark.
Standing. We're literally standing in pitch darkness. So here are all of my cameras. Once somebody rings that doorbell or steps foot on my property, I get that view.
Here we are.
So
hello.
Here we are live viewing. You can see me right here in my bright blue jacket. You can see Michelle right there. Look at that. You can see her sweater.
I'm brown.
I know, right?
Probably not the best for our night
but
vision
I can see
demo,
the
right?
Bling.
But look, you can see it.
And I can tell it's you. I can absolutely see wow. the expression on your face tell it's you. Look back here past you. Look at that pink
There's my
wall.
Blue HSN on the back of my
yep,
card.
Yeah, you got your blue HSN logo right
in
there.
Here.
Isn't that incredible?
That's
and it
amazing.
Is completely and totally pitch darkness. So to be able to see, excuse me, that level of detail, it's unlike wow. any color night vision we have ever experienced before.
Look,
it is so good.
You can see all the way up to the ceiling here as well. And you, this is that whole full head to toe,
yep.
which is really important too. So you can see, you could even get down to the details of what color shoes the person had on.
You can see
if you
that.
Had to give
yes.
that kind of detail.
Exactly, you really can. I can see the Christmas tree over here
Look
just past
that.
Michelle. Look at that visual. Again, 1536p,
wow.
far better than 1080p in its crispness and its clarity. It looks unbelievable.
So tell me about the sound on this, because when someone comes up and just rings the doorbell like normal,
yep.
I know we've got the chime available too, actually
oh,
as
yeah.
a bonus
we'll show
buy.
That here in a minute too.
If you purchase the Today Special, you get $5 off the ring chime, which would be $29.99. A lot of people love
nice.
That. But that helps too to kind of announce, right, throughout the house.
Absolutely, so you're gonna love that as well. This is so good because you're going to be able to talk through it. You are going to be able to communicate. You are going to be able to really, you know, scare somebody off if they're doing something that you aren't excited about or that you don't like at all.
Yeah.
And look at the view. So this is the difference here. You are now seeing, and let me just pop it back up real quick. They disconnect from time to time because we've had these open for quite a while.
Yeah.
But you can see on our traditional Ring video doorbell right over here, this was our last model. So it was a late model. It is black and white. So it's that infrared night vision,
sure.
right? So that is gonna be a little bit different with your ring. And I guess it's still loading. We are having a few little Wi-Fi issues right here in the studio, but you can see that yellow wall when this does load. It is a wider,
yeah.
taller view,
yeah.
150 degrees by 150 degrees. And here it is on your screen. Look at that color versus the black and white on
and
the bottom.
And the sheer amount that you can see too. Like I can see the whole doormats, I can see the whole porch, I can see the colors of the flowers, the walls, the background. And I mean, it's pretty incredible, you guys. That's just one of the newest upgrades. This is the newest, latest version of the Ring Doorbell, the Video Doorbell Plus. So you get that color night vision, you get the full head-to-toe angle, you get the super high definition 1536p, so clear, crisp, easy to see the important details with this new upgraded version. And the doorbell alone is $180. You know, we're already down to just 3 minutes here in our presentation, so I just want to walk you through that. You're already saving about $60 on just that. And then we included the $40 Ring Assist Plus, which is usually something you have to purchase separately. That triples your warranty. So now you'll have a 3-year warranty on this, and you get a dedicated 24/7 customer service phone number to speak to someone immediately as often as you like. You don't have to wait. That's coming included. So it's a $220 value. We actually have the lowest price anywhere in the market that we have found if you're picking this up with us today. Add in the free shipping. That's another $12 and change, and the flex pay, $26 gets this home. And a lot of you are picking up the extra bonuses as well
sure.
to go
and
along with it.
If you want to ring that doorbell right there
okay.
on the table, that one is mounted, sleek, sophisticated styling. Yep, ring that one. So this is your chime. If you want to get chime, like you said, it's a bonus buy. This is Wi-Fi. It plugs right into an outlet. So what it allows you to do is you can hear your doorbell throughout your home. Because sometimes the doorbell rings and we're not just sitting right in front of our phone, right?
Yeah.
You might be in another room. So this allows you to be able to hear
okay.
your doorbell. And we did the for Halloween because you have over
you
30 seasonal messages that you can
that's
do.
That's only $29 if you're picking up the Today Special. So that's a really great bonus buy. Also, we have the extra batteries available. They're $34.99. I mention all this because those tend to go pretty quickly. People buy them because you want to have a backup, right? So if you need to pop the battery out to charge, you can replace it with your secondary one while you charge the other so that you'll never be down a battery or have any moment where you don't have this thing running. So those are some good extras you might want to grab considering you're saving almost $100 on this bundle today. It's a completely exclusive bundle here, and it is the last Ring Today Special of the whole year. It's the only doorbell today special of the whole year, and this is the best value it's going to be. So a lot of you who are picking up multiples, maybe you're using one for your home, one for your business, if you have a vacation home, anyone you know who lives in an apartment or a condo setting. I mean, even a dorm, you could set that up. A lot of people will buy these for their parents, sure, or for some, if you have a house in another state. Remember, you can be anywhere in the world and check what's happening at the house.
All you need is Wi-Fi. Yeah. So as long as you have Wi-Fi, you are good to go for Ring. If you have a working doorbell, you can hardwire it. If you want to use it battery operated, you can use it battery operated as well. Sleek, sophisticated styling, so it's not an eyesore on the outside of your home. All weather sealed. So sealed to all of the elements, rain, sleet, sun, snow, you name it. This was meant to endure and last. Very, very easy to use. You never have to take it down, even if you're using it battery operated, because you pop in your quick release battery, leave your doorbell mounted, and you're going to be able to just charge that battery when needed, about every 4 to 6 months. If you are using this battery operated, you might consider getting that additional battery so you don't have any downtime, so you can just switch them out. But otherwise, it's just a couple of hours on the charger and you're good to go again. The free application works with Apple, with Android, with all the phones and tablets. You get a full dashboard that's gonna show you all of your cameras. So everything lives in one place. I have all my motion detection turned off here.
I love it.
That's why they're black screens, or you typically see motion and everything that's going on these various screens. But look at all the cameras that we have. It's crazy. Around the studio, my mom's house, my house, everybody's cameras are all right here, and they all live in this same ecosystem. So it's really, really cool. And I think we're gonna show them night vision one more time, Michelle. Let's do it.
That's my favorite big upgrade of this bundle.
I love it.
Let's head over here. We are gonna make it literally pitch black so that you can see the full on color in the night vision of your doorbell that you're gonna be getting today. The doorbell's here. Watch, we're dropping down these lights. I mean, it's dark. You guys can barely see us, right? You can see Lori's cell phone. She's gonna show you what the doorbell is seeing versus what everybody else is seeing. Look at the color.
So complete and total pitch darkness. I'm wearing the blue jacket, so I'm gonna pinch and zoom in on me right now. Because look at this. It almost looks like daylight. Like, it's very, very illuminated and clear, considering it is complete and total pitch darkness here. So if you're giving a description to the authorities, or if they're looking at the video after the fact, they're gonna be able to see identifying characteristics. They can see the hair color. They can see all of that because you have more detail with that color night vision.
They had on red shoes, they were in a green car,
right.
They had on a purple t-shirt that said this across the front. I mean,
so
they had a
detail.
Tattoo that was these colors.
Right.
I mean, think of all the detail you can give. You can see the blue on the back of my car.
Yeah, you can.
I mean, it's
yellow,
pitch black.
Pink. It's crazy.
It's so
and
impressive.
I can barely even see you in here. It's so dark.
And it's so impressive.
Really good.
All
so
on
these
something
upgrades.
That you can just honestly install in a matter of minutes.
Yeah.
And you're good to go.
And just
you
kind
just
of forget
Wi-Fi
about it.
And
just kind of keep checking
it.
To see what's going on when you want. And I mean, it just becomes part of your life. It's so easy.
It's incredible. It truly is impressive to me. We've waited 2 years, you guys, for an upgrade. Come look over here. This is a Ring, two of the Ring doorbells. One of the older models.
This is the older model right over here in black and white.
And one now.
This
is
the same
shot.
Model.
Same, this is happening live. Look.
Is that Austin? So you couldn't even see the package over here. And look, he just made off with that package.
But I know he had on a red sweatshirt.
Yes, he did.
He grabbed one package because I could see what was on the ground.
Exactly.
So I know what he grabbed.
You can see everything.
Look at that. It's so,
so cool. And in
incredible.
Color.
I mean, this is the time to upgrade if you already own one or if you've never gifted one. What a fabulous gift. We have the lowest price anywhere in the marketplace if you're getting it right now. You don't have another presentation until, what, 6 p.m.?
6 o'clock.
Yeah,
Tamara,
I mean,
yeah.
We're winding down the day already. Well over 6,000. To be sold. So enjoy, grab yours. I know I'm going to be picking one up for sure. And we'll continue with
gift.
The show today. But it's Ring. It's a name we all know, we love, we trust, and is very easy to use.
So
that's
easy.
That's the biggest thing. Thank you so much.
Thanks, girl.
You're back in a little bit.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
The coolest boom box. It's only $49.
I think it might be final quantities.
This thing's
too.
Amazing. It is.
It's so
final
nice.
Color, final
it does
countdown.
Everything.
It's really cool. So that's coming up with Lori in just a little bit. We've got an amazing shredder coming up from HP. I did want to mention to you, though, Did you know that we have a free streaming service? It's called HSN Plus, and you can download it anywhere you stream. You can head to plus.hsn.com and check out the content there. But there is behind the scenes content, all your favorite shows that you may have missed. There is a really cool Fanatics section. If you love Game Day Central, Fanatics has the pro football gear you need to show your team spirit. So you can watch and shop now only on HSN Plus. So that is definitely the place to be. We've got a quick break. On the other side, we've got to look at a very popular shredder you're going to want this sax season, that's for sure. We'll be right back.
It's HSN's biggest craft month ever, with exciting Craftober events full of hundreds of new arrivals, seasonal crafting, and offers we know you'll love. Shop HSN.com every Tuesday for new deals, specials, and more. HSN Craftober, tonight at midnight, only on HSN and HSN.com.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Electronics, fitness equipment, even jewelry can be covered. Shop smarts and protect your purchase. It's easy to add when you're checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details.
Global Chic is all about fashion freedom, new fabrics, patterns, and soft silhouettes with spicy details. So be free. Iman Global Chic, only on HSN.
In the spirit of the season, we have something special for you. Sign up for HSN emails and receive an exclusive gift 15% off your next purchase. Experience the joy of the season with exclusive offers, all delivered straight to your inbox. And because the holiday spirit should be shared, take another 15% off when you sign up for our new SMS alerts. Simply text HSN to 70514. The holidays are here, and so are we, with savings you'll adore.
Welcome back into HSN, everybody. Who wants to save a little money? I know I do. Here's a really easy way to save 15% off a single item purchase. All you have to do, sign up for the HSN emails this holiday season. You get exclusive offers, you get early access to sales, you get the latest updates right to your inbox, and you will also get the opportunity to take 15% off a single item purchase. The maximum amount you can save, up to $50. That's incredible. So if you want to learn more and you want to sign up, just head to hsn.com. All right. Let's talk about shredding. Very important and very necessary in our homes. I don't care if it's just to clear the mail clutter in your house or if it's for the most important reason, which is protecting your personal information. Tax season is upon us. Credit card statements, offers, those little blank e-checks they try to give you, medical bills, old credit cards, whatever the case is, that stuff needs to be shredded if you don't want the bad guys getting a hold of your personal info. Because let me tell you, they will work very hard to piece things together, but not today, all right? Because we are bringing you from HP the newest, latest technology in shredding. It's called Fine Cut. This is even smaller than, say, micro-cutting, cross-cutting, all the different types of shredding that we've seen in the market. This is the latest innovation, and of course, it comes from HP. Now, this has been an extremely popular offer for you. Look how tiny that white pile is. That's what you're getting today, the Fine Cut. Nobody's putting that info back together. What we've done today on this $180 shredder is we have taken $50 off and we're taking care of the $17 shipping. So in total, a $67 savings today with FlexPay as well on something, again, that is an absolute necessity in every home and office. We are already halfway through the quantity we have to offer for the season. Almost 3,500 of these gone already. I believe, Aaron, it's only had one or two presentations, just a few. We have four colors left and that's it, okay? So this one, the purple, is called Thistle. It's got a gray undertone, it's beautiful. We also have it in Oasis, which is this gorgeous kind of teal blue. My favorite is Portobello here. Anybody who wants it to just seamlessly blend into your decor around the home, if you have a lot of neutrals, Portobello is for you. And we also have it in the classic black. That has been our most popular. Another thing I love about this, no maintenance. You need to put loose lubrication sheets.
That's
through
one
it.
Of the really nice things.
Welcome,
yeah.
Aaron.
Hi, how are you? Good to see
good.
You.
Good. Aaron Berger is here to tell us all about
the
it.
The guy holding the black bin. And yes. I'm only doing that because I wanted you to know that we do have the black available, but for demonstration purposes, we put a clear bin on here for you because I want you to see how this just decimates
really?
Anything
it
that you
like
need to get rid of.
It looks like sawdust in there.
It really, it's so little bitty tiny. And there's a couple of advantages to that. Let me start by just sort of explaining a couple of the key features. There's a manual shred slot in the front. So you just saw I popped in one piece of paper. Now I'm gonna pop in two. You can do up to 10 at a time is what's key. So you don't have to baby this. You don't have to be careful with it. You don't have to be nearly as careful as I was there, kind of sticking things in a little bit at a time. It'll just take care of it for you. Again, up to 10 pages at a time, not just paper. It's so strong. How about credit cards? Because like Michelle said, I had forgotten about those stupid checks
that they send
that are really loans that you can, because I shred all my mail.
Yeah.
Honestly, I see that's up. It looks like an offer to me. It just goes right in here. I literally had not thought about those for a year or two because all of my junk mail just gets shred. I don't even have to open it. I just shred it right away. Another quick thing to show you with this, with the automatic slot in the front is even if you've got staples. So I'm putting staples in this. Nicole Hickel, one of our guests, she's so lovely and tells this really fun story about she used to have to go to her grandfather's business and her job was to do the shredding for them while she was there. And she, not such a bad job. I was like, I used to have to empty ashtrays at my dad's office. So the shredding doesn't sound quite so bad. This was, you know, in the 80s. She said she used to have to take the staples out though, because a lot of shredders, you can't put the staples through. In the front tray, you can here because it's so strong.
I saw you dropping entire like debit cards and credit cards.
Yeah, full on debit cards.
Wow.
In fact, I'll do that again. Here we go. So those go right through, no problem. But this is what really would have changed poor little Nicole's life is she could have said, oh yeah, I'll shred everything one at a time, don't worry. This has an auto dock feeder in it. So this means, up to 100 pages at a time. So if you've got boxes and boxes, and many of us do, you know, many of us have been, you know, we keep our receipts for our car payments and our house payments and this and that and the other, and you just need to get rid of a ton of stuff. This is how easy it is. It's less than 3 seconds per shred, and we're talking about getting things like personal information taken care of. Your medical records, get rid of those. You don't want those things lying around. Credit card statements and offers, like Michelle mentioned at the beginning, I had forgotten about those silly checks they send. Again, your financial information, your utility bills, your ATM, all those kind of things. And it's not just us. It's not just Michelle and I that think this is a great idea. The federal government recommends it. So let's just take a moment to look and see what exactly do they say? What are the very best ways to protect your personal information? The Federal Trade Commission says there are many steps consumers can take to minimize their risk of being an identity theft victim. For example, customers should closely guard their social security numbers and should shred charge receipts, should shred copies of credit applications, and should shred other sensitive documents. Again, Michelle and I know it's a good idea, but it's not just us. It's really what the government recommends. And when you do it, with the fine cut shred.
Look at that.
It is so tiny.
I'd never presented anything with this before because this is new. Like, this is new for us. It's new to the market. Look at that. Nobody's piecing anything together off of that.
And that's
that's
what's key is, right? You put that information in your shredder to start with for a reason. You want it to be gone for good. So A, it's gone for good. Nobody can piece it together. And B, when you have smaller shreds, it takes up less, there's less air between each of the pieces, so it takes up less room. That means you're taking up less room in the landfill, or if it's being recycled, you're just having to empty your shredder much less
often. And I can
often.
Shred a lot more, yes, before
exactly
I'm emptying
right.
it, for
exactly.
sure. A lot of you jumping on the black right now, so I just want to let you know that it will not have a clear bin.
Here,
this
I'll
is for demonstration
even,
purposes.
I'll just take a minute and put the other
it's
one in.
It's very sleek, the black. If you're gifting someone or you're putting it in an office as well, that's usually the go-to. You don't have to worry about if it matches anything. But if you want the black, that's beautiful.
You know,
and this is not a massive shredder.
No,
I mean, it's
a four and a half bin shredder.
Wow.
And just so you know, I don't know if you guys can see in there, there's still, there's always in all of the colors, there is a little clear window. Here, yeah. Let me put a couple things through so y'all can watch that for a minute. There is just this, I don't know, it's a human nature thing, I think. It's satisfying to know that you're actually watching it all go away. It's really going away. It's kind of disappearing before your very eyes.
So that's the black. I'm in love with this portobello. We just have a lot of, like, I have light hardwood. Yeah. We have neutral furnishings.
Very contemporary,
coastal.
If you're
one of those people like me who wants this to kind of blend and be very aesthetic, I think portobello would be a great, it's a perfect neutral. Oasis is so pretty. I could see this in like a craft room or like a home with a beautiful coastal colors, right? It's just that gorgeous blue. I will say thistle is our most limited. If you want to grab this one, we're well over halfway through our quantity on this. The thistle, I believe we've got about 500 left for everybody if you want to pick that one up. This is $50 off. It is almost $18 in savings because of the shipping and handling being free. When that goes away, this is $17.97 to ship. And if you don't have the HSN credit card, oh my gosh, great time, because when you apply and you're approved, we give you a $50 credit you can put toward any single item purchase you would like. So that would make this $100 off today. For something, I get it, it's not like super sexy, right? It's a shredder.
You gotta have
But it's a necessity. Yeah. It's just like having an air purifier in your home, a dishwasher, like the things you don't necessarily like call your best friend and say, oh my gosh, I got a beautiful shredder today. But it's the things you know you need. And there's nothing worse than when your identity or your personal info is compromised, that pit in your stomach, and recovering from something like that. The best thing you can do is prevent it from ever happening in the first place, especially if you have anybody who's a student, a young professional, somebody who maybe isn't doing this. If you get them one that's pretty, especially, they're gonna use it. It's gonna sit there, and like you're saying, to your point, even just junk mail, you're just gonna throw it in because it's easy and it takes up less space.
And because this can shred more than one or two sheets at a time, up to 10 sheets at a time, you literally can just pop your junk mail in. Here's what we wanna do. Couple of quick features. We're going to show you a video. I'll go through a couple of quick features, and then I want to show you. There are a few things that are a little bit different about this that I think make it better. I've sold a lot of shredders. I sell a ton of HP. They're the number one computer manufacturer in America, the number one printer manufacturer in America. I think HP is the name we're comfortable bringing into our home office. So take a look at this video. We'll walk you through a couple of the features, and then I'll show them to you. Again, the feeder holds 100 sheets, so you've got 100 sheet paper feeder. Makes it so fast because it's automatic. Oh, and we're going to do the game show. Don't let me forget the game show, Michelle.
Oh, okay.
Up to 10 sheets at a time in the front. That's also where your credit cards can go through. You can feed staples through there. You don't have to baby it, and there's no maintenance required. No oil sheets, no lubrication. You don't have to worry about that. You see credit cards going through there. Boom, boom, boom. They're gone. They're out. There's active jamming protection built in, so it protects against jams, but if you get a jam, it's pretty easy to clear it as well, which is really nice. The LED sensor shows you when it's ready. I've literally never had one overheat, but it will tell you if it overheats. It will also tell you when the bin is full. Easy to empty the shreds. You
Look
just
at that.
Dump them out, and that's what's most important. 2 millimeters by 10 millimeters, that's the fine cut shred. In fact, okay, are you ready? Shredding 101, the history of shredding. Takes 30 seconds, here we go. So first we had strip cut shredding, and this was not very long ago. You're gonna be tested afterwards, so pay close attention. Mm-hmm. So you could tell, you know, the problem with that is, you know, you see Madeline's name, you see her phone number, you get the idea. It started the process, but it didn't do a very good job finishing it. Then we got to cross cut shredding, which is much better, but you can identify, unfortunately, a lot of numbers. And you said this at the beginning. Thieves are very good at what they do. They work as hard at their jobs as we do at ours. I hate to say it, but it's true they're good at it. So with a very little information, they can really run with it. So moving on, what we've had until now, until this shredder, which we've just brought out in the past month, the best we could do, and it was very good, was your micro cut shredding. Micro cut shredding is good, but you can identify some you can still identify maybe 3 or 4 characters if you're really, really on it. With fine cut shredding, it's gone. I mean, you can't identify a single thing. And again, the other really important thing, it takes up less space, which means you have to empty it less. Not only are the particles smaller, but the physics states that the air between the particles are smaller as well. So it simply takes up less room.
That's wild.
So you can empty your shredder less as well. Couple things I love about this shredder.
Uh-huh.
Again, a guy who's, I've sold a lot of stuff, period. I've been here, I think this is my 18th Christmas, and a lot of different shredders. And something I really love about this, number one, no maintenance. I'm going to say it again, because if you've bought a shredder here or anywhere else in the past, I bet you had the opportunity to buy oil sheets to put the, because you
that
had to put oil sheets
no
through.
Ongoing costs.
No ongoing costs, right.
That's nice.
And because I'm a little lazy, not dealing with, remembering it. And like, what, really, you want one more thing on your calendar to do? You don't have to even think about it. So no maintenance. It comes fully assembled. So when you open the box, you don't even have to take out, with many of them, you kind of have to take out the top assembly and put it over the basket. This is fully assembled. You literally just plug it in.
Wow.
I like the wheels. That was my next thing.
That was.
So this is on casters. It weighs about 20 pounds, which is why it's so great that shipping and handling is included. It weighs about 20 pounds, so you can pick it up, but, you don't have to. Why would you? You can just roll this out of the way when you're not using it. You can roll it right underneath your desk. I don't know if I showed you this earlier, but the top folds down as well. So when you're not using that auto dock, it's even less tall. Oh, and one other thing. I just blew my demo there because I need things to be shredding in order to show you this. Check it out. Here, I'm going to have a couple things shred at the same time. It shreds too darn fast. I need a couple things shredding, and then I'll show you. It's just the automatic start and stop, which I think is a really nice safety feature. So if a kid or a pet or whoever pulls this out, it stops automatically. So the blades aren't moving. You don't have to worry about, kind of getting anything into those blades. And then, same thing, when you close it, it starts again automatically.
I can't get over, it's under 20 inches tall, and it's a little over 8.5 inches across. And it can hold a ton, because this is the teeny tiny fine cut. Now, you mentioned some kind of game show.
Okay, yeah, you ready?
And I'm like, we only have 2 minutes in our presentation, so I need to know what this is.
The good news is we only need 30 seconds.
Oh, okay.
We could do the game many times in the time we have left. Let's just blow some time. No. Okay, all right, here's the clock. So the 30-second clock is going in. Here we go. Okay. This is how many shreds we can do in 30 seconds. 1, 2, our credit cards, our statements, and our offers are out of here. 3, our financial information, and I'm only about 7 seconds in. 4, our utility bills are gone. And 5, our tax documents are gone. We're about halfway through here. Tax documents after 7 years. 6, get all your junk mail out of here. 7, we've just got a blank page in there because why not? 8, personal information, signing the kids up for camp and school. And I think we made it as far as 9. So about 8 or 9 pages
in 30 seconds.
So right around 3 seconds a shred. That's just my fun little way to show you how easy it is to shred quickly. When should you shred? Very, very fast here. Right away. Again, these are all taken from sort of governmental recommendations. Your sales and ATM receipts, get rid of them right away. Your credit card offers and statements, your paid utility bills. Up to 1 year, your pay stubs, your bank statements, and your paid undisputed medical bills. And after 7 years, basically, get rid of everything. All your tax documents older than 7 years, your W-2s, 1099s, interest, dividend, any of that kind of financial information and tax documentation after 7 years, you should for sure get rid of it.
All right, it's peace of mind here, honestly. We're down to just our final couple seconds just to kind of review. If you're just joining us, welcome. This is a good time to be grabbing it. It's from HP. This is the newest and latest technology when it comes to shredding. No more cross-cut, micro-cut, even. It was really good, but this is fine cut. This is the smallest, tiniest shreds you can get. And we have got an incredible $50 savings today, almost $18 savings with the free shipping. The FlexPay, $26, it's on its way to you, fully assembled, ready to go. So you can start having some peace of mind and clearing the paper clutter too.
Get rid of it. Honestly, just feels good, doesn't it, to get rid of the mess.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Aaron. Do you have this again later?
No, this is it. It's on my schedule again for a week or so.
Oh, okay. All right, grab it while you can, especially if you love the thistle color. That one is our most limited by far. We have Oasis Blue, Portobello in that creamy color, and then we have the black also. Okay, we've got more to come this hour for you, but I did want to mention while we're talking about HP, all of our HP happens to be on sale right now on hsn.com. So if you want a new computer or a printer to go along with your brand new shredder, that's the place to go. I see a lot of free shipping, right? So that ends on Thursday. So if you're interested, definitely head to our website. You can type HP in the search bar and take a look at everything that we have to offer. Remember, we have extended holiday returns right now too. So anything you're purchasing, you have through the end of January next year to decide if you want to keep it or not, including our Today Special. Did you catch it from Ring? This is the newest and latest video doorbell from Ring. Incredible upgrades on this. We have the lowest price anywhere in the marketplace right now. It's the the first time you're getting that taller head-to-toe view so you can see more all at once. The first time we have the upgraded High Definition Plus. This video is 1536p. It's amazingly crisp and clear. This is the best color night vision ever. And this is our holiday pricing now. Lowest price anywhere in the market. The doorbell alone is $180. So you're already saving $60. And then we're including the $40 extra purchase you would normally have to make. It's coming included, Ring Assist Plus. We triple the warranty to 3 years with that, and you get a dedicated 24/7 support number. So $220 value here, almost $100 savings. Also, bonus buy, if you buy the Today Special, you get another $5 off the Ring Chime so that you can hear that doorbell throughout your home, whether you're near your phone or not. And that would make it $29.99 if you're getting it with the Today Special. It's been very popular. Speaking of very popular, Lori Leland is back with me to talk about this incredible Black Friday deal. Lori, this could very well be the last presentation because we're down to the final color and the final quantity of the coolest portable stereo from Jensen. This is a CD player, a cassette player, it's an AM/FM radio, it's a Bluetooth speaker, and you can record like we did back in the day from the radio to your tape or from a CD to your tape. It weighs 3.5 pounds. You can plug it in or use C batteries. Mm-hmm. I can't think of a better gift idea for honestly any age.
Right.
My kids were actually asking me for a CD player. They're into CDs now because it's, you know,
everything
cool
retro
is, thing.
Yeah,
I'm like,
cool.
Oh, I've got books of CDs I could play
for. Oh my
you.
Gosh. Do you know that Tina Jennings brought in a couple of her big binders of CDs?
Yep.
And we flipped through the bands. We're like, oh my gosh, were you one of the people that was really sad when they took CD players out of cars?
Yep.
I know I was.
That's
like
me.
6-7 years ago. Do you still have your collection of CDs? This is going to be perfect for that. This is coming your way from Jensen, that big global brand. They've been innovating since 1915, and this really does it all. This little tiny player, it's super, super cute. Like you said, Michelle, only about 3.5 pounds, but it does everything.
Yeah.
So you're getting an AM/FM radio here. You're getting this great little handle, which makes it easy to carry. It's super portable. You're also getting that top-loading CD player. So you're going to be able to play any of your standard shiny silver discs right here. Let's take a look at the front because, yeah, you guessed it. We're kicking it old school with that retro nostalgic vibe. You also have a tape player, and not just a tape player, but a cassette recorder as well. And by the way, we do have some blank tapes available for you on hsn.com from our friends at Studebaker in a 3-pack. If you do want to record off the radio or Bluetooth or the kids' voices, you're gonna be able to do that. And right now I'm streaming via Bluetooth and I don't have it very loud. So I'm gonna go ahead and crank it up a little bit. Because you're getting bold, rich stereo sound that sounds amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't that nice coming out of this
hear
little
it
player?
Here in the studio. That's, I mean, that's impressive.
Really nice sound quality. Whether you're listening to classical or maybe you like to get your boots scooting on, turn it down a little. That's really loud. Isn't that nice? The sound quality is amazing. There we go. Another fun tune. I mean, it sounds unbelievable. So it's gonna stream your Bluetooth. So that simply means any music that might be trapped on your phones or your tablets, or maybe you're using the musical services. Maybe you do Spotify or Pandora, iHeartRadio, if you have any of those services on your phone, or maybe your friends are coming over and you're just sitting outside enjoying beautiful weather and they're like, hey, I've got a cool playlist on my phone.
Yeah.
You can just Bluetooth it and wirelessly stream your music to your brand new Jensen. So it really is, it's adorable. Use it plugged into wall power. Use it with 6C batteries. And look at this. Take it absolutely anywhere, Michelle. It's so cute. What a fun gift for a music lover on your holiday shopping
list. You know, and I know we were talking about how we all have, you know, old CDs that would be fun to listen to. What about tapes?
Tapes?
What tapes do you have? Would you like mixtapes you haven't listened to in forever? I love the memories it brings back when you would wait for the DJ to like, stop talking over this song. I want to record
Remember
it.
Remember that? And then you'd push
you
the record,
record
button.
You can record it, yes. Off the radio. And did you say off of the Bluetooth too?
You can. You can record anything off onto tape.
What?
So think about this as that way to kind of make things retro,
yes.
Right? If you're into everything a little bit antique-y, if you're into the nostalgia, if you want to make your very own tapes, you can do that with this player recorder, CD player, Bluetooth, AM/FM radio, boombox, all in one tiny little package. But wait, there's more, as they say. So back here on the back, check this out. out. There's a couple of additional ports. You have an auxiliary in. So maybe you have that older MP3 player that you've been holding on to for a while that doesn't have Bluetooth. You're gonna be able to plug it right in and be able to stream your music here as well. There's even a headphone jack for private listening. If you do wanna plug this into wall power, it plugs right here. We include that cable for you to do that. If you wanna pop in batteries, 6C batteries go right under here. You even have these great little feet so it doesn't mark up or scuff your furniture. And I love the little handle that just disappears when you're not using it. Yeah. It's a tiny footprint. So for me, I love to listen to music when I'm getting ready in the morning because it just elevates my mood. It gets me in a happy place. Yeah. And then being able to kind of jump in a time capsule and listen to your old CDs or listen to your old cassette tapes. Yeah. I mean, it's exciting.
My dad would love to have this in the garage. That's like his hangout.
Perfect.
He's got the whole setup. We got chairs in there, a TV in there. You know, that's like the man cave.
Yes. I love it.
There's never been a car in that garage ever. But it would love to have something like this. I mean, think of all the people in your life who might enjoy this for a gift. This is a Black Friday deal, which means it is the best price it will be the entire holiday season. It also means we have all the quantity we plan to have for the holiday season. So just so you keep that in mind, we're down to Black only and the last quantity of what we've got available for you. It's been very popular these past few days that we've had it on the air. If you want to get it today, you're saving, what is this? It was 80, now it's 50. You're saving $30. You're also getting flex pay on this. And if you want to save even more, we have started this new thing where if you sign up for our text messages from HSN, you can take 15% off a single item. All you have to do is text the term HSN. So text HSN to this phone number, 70514, and that will sign you up. You'll get alerts for things when they before they go on sale, when there's like big things happening at the network, you'll be the first to know. But my favorite part is you will also be able to take 15% off any single item up to $50 in savings. But if you wanted to use that toward this, that would take that down to $42 and change for something that was originally 80 bucks. I mean, so great savings there. And a lot of us, I think, pick this kind of thing up too, just because I want to open up those shoe boxes and go down memory lane. Where are you playing tapes now? Where can you go?
Exactly. A lot CDs of us have moved all of those old songs, the old mixtapes from house to house, right?
Yes.
As we've moved over the years and we haven't enjoyed that music at all, some of your favorite songs might be on there. And you made that mixtape for a reason. Mm-hmm. Maybe it was the road trip
or the breakup.
Or the getting back together mixtape. I remember all of those. And then right here on the side is where you're going to select all of your features and functions. So off and tape are in the back position. Slide it one forward, and that's going to be your CD and your Bluetooth. All you do for CD, you slide the button, and it's going to load all of the tracks here on the LED screen. If you want to switch over to Bluetooth, you simply press and hold the Bluetooth button, and it switches to Bluetooth, and then automatically connects to your device. You can hear that happy, friendly little tone telling me it just connected to my phone. I'm going to switch back over to CD, so I'm going to tap it. It's going to give me all of my tracks right there. Tap play to be able to play, skip through. This has a programmable CD. Oh boy, okay. We're gonna rock out a little bit. All right. I didn't know where we were gonna bang our head. Yeah, right? Ooh, that'll wake you up. Let's try a different one and see what we have. And then the speakeasy music. It's like kind of kooky Halloween music, right? Let's try this one. Oh, country.
That's good.
That's a good one. Listen to that sound.
That's impressive.
Sounds amazing, and I'm not even half volume.
You have to think, you're hearing it from the stereo, through our microphones, through whatever you're watching us on, and it still sounds good.
Sounds good,
yeah, so imagine that in person. I'm looking at these features too, Lori. It says there's a stereo headphone jack.
There is, yep, right back here at the back.
Cool.
I was just showing you that, your
and
headphone jack. And your auxiliary,
nice.
Right where you plug it into power, right above that, are your two jacks back here.
It's so fun how we can get things that are nostalgic, but they also have modern features too, like being able to do the Bluetooth. So you could be at a party or a tailgate, let's say, and you don't want to, you know, kill the car battery running the sound. Just bring this out, and you can still go on your cell phone to your whatever music service you happen to be using and stream the Bluetooth there. Maybe it's audio books that you like to listen to while you're cleaning the house, and you don't want to be using your cell phone speaker. Right? You want something that's a little more full and rich. You can do that. But then we talk about the nostalgia and just being able to listen to the AM and FM radio for goodness sake. And then if you want to record, you can record onto a cassette tape. I like the idea of being able to play all my old CDs. I've got them all. I can't get rid of them. It's like you don't want to toss it, you know?
You invested money in that.
Yeah.
And to rebuy all of those songs again digitally, it would be super expensive, right? I mean, the sound is so good on this, and keep in mind, it's a true 5-in-1, if not more.
Yeah.
And whatever genre you're into, and look at me, I'm holding it with one hand.
It weighs 3.5 pounds. I mean, to have that amount of sound and something that lightweight is really impressive. I mean, well over 4,300 of these have been sold since we brought it out. Just keep in mind, anytime you see something that says Black Friday deal, it is all the quantity for the holiday, and it's the lowest price. So we're not gonna bring this back and say, December and have it at a lower price than this. So now is the time to take advantage. You've got returns until the end of January next year. So if you are gifting it, don't worry about holding on to it until Christmas time. It'll still be covered in a return policy. So I don't know. Who do you think you would gift this to?
Oh my gosh, so many people would love this. The kids would love it, right?
True.
My little boy, he loves music. He loves all the different types of media. I showed him a tape. He was like, what is that? He thought it was the coolest thing. Dads would love it. Moms would love it. I love it for my bathroom. Like I said, when I'm getting ready in the morning, it just makes me so happy to be able to listen to beautiful music. And again, all of the functionality. So 3.5 pounds, one-handed. I can one-handed, hold it with one hand. Really nice and lightweight and portable. You have this great little folding handle that just disappears when you're not using it. Use it battery operated with 6C batteries, or you can plug it into wall power with the cable that we provide. Let me take you through the features once again. You have AM/FM radio. And you know what the experts always say. They tell us we really need to have that battery operated radio for emergency situations. This is going to be incredible. Jensen, musical icon since 1915. Peter L. Jensen is the man behind the brand. He created the multi-speaker system. He created the loudspeaker. His technologies were used at Woodstock. A lot of us grew up with Jeep Wagoneers in our lives or friends that had them, and they had Jensen stereos, which sounded incredible. You're getting that iconic brand with Bluetooth, with a cassette player and recorder. It's crazy, all of the features and functionality you get right in the palm of your hand.
I love it. Such a good gift idea, and great to have for holiday entertaining too when you have people over.
Perfect.
You're gonna wanna have that in the house. Lori, thank you. We will see you at what, 5 o'clock? 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock with the Today Special. If you guys missed it, you got a couple hours to grab it on hsn.com from Ring. It's the most incredible video doorbell. So thank you so much.